So what can happen is, as you're presenting, you can get what's called an amygdala hijack. Anxiety is caused by a lot of different situations. It's a very common trait in our daily lives. When we get stressed, we get nervous, we get hyper-responsive, we're easy to anger, we're easy to withdraw. Anxiety is really caused by what's called an amygdala hijack. And then if you can understand this, it can help you with managing your anxiety. Basically, an amygdala hijack is an emotional response to stress, like presenting. The amygdala is a part of our brain that has a central role in anxiety responses in stressful situations. It is what helps us be safe when there's physical danger or even emotional danger. So think of it like this. Earlier we talked about cricket, and or you know, we could take this into any sport that involves any kind of object, a football, soccer ball, cricket, baseball, whatever, right? If somebody was to throw a ball at you, your natural response, if you've never played sports, your natural response is to do a couple of different things. One is that you could either duck, you could, you know, you to avoid the ball, you could catch the ball, you could freeze, maybe you run away. All those are part of the fight flight response. The natural reaction, if somebody was to throw something at you, is you either duck or, you know, or catch it or freeze and get hit with it, right? If you play cricket, if you play football slash soccer, if you play baseball, you have trained yourself to either kick the ball, catch the ball, hit the ball with a bat, whatever it is, right? That is the front part of your brain. And so what it does is it allows, or you know, what you've done is you've allowed to your brain to rewire itself. Guys, this is no different than when you go to present. Instead of when the anxiety hits, you freezing up or shutting down, you retrain your brain to be a good presenter.